two bonus points, but I guess talk about those two performances first off.
I guess that would be Nick and Chandler, right?
Yep.
Yeah. You know, Nick had somebody he felt like he was could dominate and, you know, did what was expected of him. And, picking up a couple near falls and 4-point near falls in the first period. You know, that 4-point near falls really changed the game a lot. It's probably helped us in a lot of ways. It's also hurt us, but. I think it's been good that change to 4 points. It creates a lot more action. I think people got to get a little bit more of a sense of an urgency if they do get turned to get back in the match. You have your senior there with Dean Heil getting upset again. Just a matter of focusing on outcomes. You know, just focused on the outcome of matches right now, not really looking at his performance, and until that changes, he might get a lot of the same, you know. But overall, you know, I thought we kind of gutted it through a few of those matches at 49. It's good to see him pick up the win, you know. And, John's picking up a win, and then, of course, replacing Jacoby Smith with Heston today, moving up the weight class and getting a win. You know, those are things that you sure like to see. So. Marsden's first outing, pretty good effort with 11-8 win.
What's Jacoby's outlook looking like?
It's a minor injury that shouldn't hold him very long.
Switch things up at 84, like you mentioned Marsden. Do you like what you saw him today?
You know, I think, you know, just scoring points, 11 points. Yeah, I like it. You know, I thought he gave up his legs pretty easy in about two or three shots. The guy got to his legs and took him down, but I like the other side of it, of scoring 11 points. You know, you score 11 points at 84, you're going to win a lot of matches. So that was positive for him. I still think we're just kind of struggling a little bit this weekend on when the matches got a little bit tough, you know, and we just – you know, kind of wrestled, you know, to win by one, you know, to try to win it on the scoreboard rather than, you know, just focusing too much on the outcome rather than on performance. So that's one thing we need to take to the room this week is focus on our performance rather than the outcome.
With Dean, is it to the point where you consider maybe letting him sit out a match just to rethink things, or does he just need to wrestle through this at this point?
I mean, I just think, you know, that kid's wrestled pretty tough. He's beaten a couple good kids, wrestled well at the late. It's tough, you know. Doesn't always, you know, roll your way, you know, and he's put a lot of, he's won a lot of tight matches, you know, so just got to get back to that and focus on his performance more rather than the outcome. And I think he'll find that he'll find himself back where he wants to be. So, and if he doesn't do that, then that's not going to happen.
Did you see any changes in attitude or differences in approach to tonight's or to today's duel after last night's loss?
No, I don't think so. I mean, I think, we wrestled a better team, obviously, last night. You know, a team that was ranked third and was a good team. Could we have won? Absolutely. But did we win? No. You know, and today it was I would say it was a similar effort. I don't know if it was really that much better. You know, not that it was horrible. Just. Ho-hum, you know, not doing anything to show that we're kind of in a dominant fashion like maybe some of the matches could have been.
What's your message to the team moving forward to get into that point?
I don't know. You know, I think it's the message is we got to do some things in the room and you need to address kind of the attitude in the match and and recognize a little bit that you know, we are not going to be a dominating team with individuals going out and picking up major decisions, tech falls, things like that. Maybe occasionally, you know, we need to go out and plan to wrestle hard matches, tough matches, and really focus on the battle and our performance rather than the outcome.
Chandler Rogers coming back from injury, two pins. He kind of the biggest bright spot from this weekend?
I think he had two pins, yeah. Mm-hmm. You know, his opponents, that's what we were hoping for. You know, we definitely needed it last night. And again, saw him today, a little bit more comfortable lead, but good to see him, you know, do some things. What I didn't like is he ran around the guy, you know, instead of staying out front, hanging in his front headlock. It was good to see him run around, score the two takedown, you know. So trying to get Chandler to focus more on battle takedowns. We know he can take people to their back and pin them. So, but you know, down the road, he's going to need those battle takedowns, those two-point takedowns that are hard to get.
How did you feel Preston responded after suffering his first loss last night?
I think Preston, he did fine, you know. I don't think he had a great weekend for had a little bit of an injury that nobody really knew about. I think he did fine today, came back and picked up a solid win.
Anything else? All right, thanks, Coach.
Okay, thanks.